Good morning. How's the future leader of the free world?
I thought we weren't shouting that from the rooftops just yet.
Not shouting, just the dim roar of a gathering wave far out on the horizon.
Yeah, not really much of a beach person.
Oh, but this is the very best kind of wave. Money. A grassroots super PAC calling themselves Run Best Run is already gathering donations for your campaign. Try to contain your joy. This is huge. It's also indicative of the kind of support you're stirring up. Of course, legally, you're obliged to stay ignorant of any activities of a super PAC.
Then why are you telling me this?
Because it's thrilling. But it also leads me to my next topic, the book you're going to write.
I'm not writing a book.
Of course you are. You gotta tell your story, start burnishing the myth, but keep it relatable.
I haven't even told my kids that I am running.
Who talks to their kids anyway? I don't. I mean, it's because my ex-wife doesn't want me to, and I could probably push past that, but somehow I don't. Where were we?
The book that I do not have time to write.
That is what a ghostwriter is for. Lorraine Sheridan, speechwriter for the annoyingly progressive mayor in Denver, is coming by this afternoon for no more than 10 minutes.
I don't have 10 minutes.
Everybody has 10 minutes. Think of it as an investment in your future. If you decide not to run, you can always work it into a book tour.
There. You good there? Want me to get you anything?
I'll have Blake get me a cup of coffee. Go fix the world.